Good morning from Mukteshwar, the Hills Life Lover Homestay has been very nice. This is the place that they have, and I'll show you the surroundings as well. Excuse the kids' school clothes, because after all, it is a homestay. But that there is the valley beyond which we can sometimes, when the weather is clear, see the Nanda Devi peaks. And as you can see, very beautifully made up garden and everything. Oh yes, and in case you were wondering, if you've seen my channel before, Advitya is having the best time of her life yet. And it's the Himalayas, so of course it's very nice and fresh, green and colorful, you know. All right, so I decided that during this short walk down to the car, I'm going to share with you what our traveling up to Mukteshwar was like. For one, the roads need to be better. If they are promoting tourism, I'm talking about the government, then they need to improve the roads. And I realize that improving roads in the mountains is a challenge in itself. But what is the truth is the truth, which is that the roads are slightly unkempt, slightly damaged. Coming from Noida up till Haldwani, there were a few places where I felt that the highway toll was not justified. But I guess in the plains, the roads will keep on improving steadily, even if quite slowly. Nevertheless, we were fortunate enough to have spent a couple of days in absolutely natural surroundings, as you can see here, surrounded by the chirping of birds, and we woke up to bulbuls and a couple of cats, and of course gaddi kutte, gaddi dogs, the Himalayan dogs that are furry and absolutely brilliant. Okay, so apart from the nature and wildlife, Mukteshwar Dham temple is a very short climb. I mean, people told me that you'll have to climb a bit, and you know, you have a baby, so it might be tough, but easy peasy for veteran Himachali, or shall I say Himalayan folks, and even for normal people, it's a very short climb. The Mahadev temple is very nice. It's got three or four Bhumi Devta temple, Ram Mandir, and a couple of others in the same compound. So nice spiritual place. So of course we went there and we said Bhole Nath sabke, especially Advitya ke saath. And after saying Har Har Mahadev, we walked down a short, like 5 minute trail walk to a natural rock formation called Choli Ki Jali, which is a very unique formation of rocks that are jutting out from the mountainside. Check out my shots from that place, which I guess I will have uploaded before I upload this video, or maybe after, I don't know. Sometimes I randomize stuff just to keep it interesting. In any case, following Siksharism, which is my personal existentialist humanist philosophy, we have ascended to the highest point during this trip, and now we will be going down to the valley below, to quote Porcupine Tree, and we'll be staying at Bhimtal, from where we will make short half-hour trips to Sat Tal and Naukuchiya Tal. Tal means lake, just like Pangong So. So in Ladakhi means lake. So Tal in Hindi, or Sanskrit if you prefer, means lake. And after exploring these slightly out of the major tourist circuit lakes, we will go to the main place, that is Nainital. And that is where we will end our anniversary trip. Because after all, it is our anniversary. And it makes sense to spend it in the lap of nature, the Himalayas. Alright, this is Advitya. I am Aradhya. We are the Akshats. Thank you so much for watching. Check out our other videos. And as always, do the YouTube thing. Like, share, subscribe. Smash that sub button for awesome acts fun. and we are almost at the road now. So goodbye, take care, stay safe, and please be kind to one another. The world needs more love than ever before. Okay, peace out.